now really when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy? Falling. See, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of fall. And it is goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things. But this is the most powerful thing. Now, surrender. See, and love is an act of surrender to another person. Anything you like.